to John Dillinger and hope he is still alive. Thanksgiving Day, November 28, 2019.
Thanks for the wild turkey and the passenger pigeons destined to be shipped out through wholesome American guts. Thanks for a continent despoiled and poisoned. Thanks for Indians to provide a
modicum
of challenging danger. Thanks for a vast herd of bison to kill and skin, leaving the carcasses to rot. Thanks for bounty on wolves and coyotes.
You want to pass it to someone else?
Thanks for the American dream, to vulgarize and to falsify until the bare lies shine through. Thanks for the KKK, for nigger-killing lawmen feeling their notches, for decent church-going women with their mean, pinched, bitter, evil faces. Thanks for Kill a Queer for Christ stickers. Thanks for laboratory AIDS. Thanks for Prohibition and the war against drugs.
Thanks for a country where nobody's allowed to mind their own business. Thanks for a nation of thinks. Yes, thanks for all the memories. All right, let's see your arms. You always were a headache and you always were a bore. Thanks for the last and greatest betrayal of the last and greatest of human dreams.